In New Mexico, he not only found the enchantment of the land, el encanto de la tierra, but also the woman who would become his wife, Teresa Archuleta. He was a 22-year-old high school teacher in the Española High School, and she was an 18-year-old senior. And barely 2 weeks after they met, they eloped. Oops. Years later, after he learned Spanish, he wrote this to her. Tú eres el mar. Quisiera saborear tu boca y perder mis dedos por la vida en tu cabello negro. ¡Qué ojos tan fuertes! ¿Cómo me pescaste con una sola mirada? ¡Qué ojos tan fuertes con su linda y rara brujería! Quisiera abandonarme en tus brazos como el sol cayendo en el mar. Moriré alegremente para despertarme en las ondas secretas de tu cuerpo.
Because I didn't want to know.
Why?
You know why. Because it was a godless group of people working on a godless project that never should have been worked on in the first place.
Well, it was going to happen whether or not we were involved.
Oh, I heard your little speech. I was there, remember? I was in the lab the day we got the news that they dropped the bomb on Hiroshima, and I cheered just like everybody else. Oh, we hugged and we congratulated each other, and we felt so important. Just like everybody else, I thought they deserve it. Look what they did at Pearl Harbor. And then we started getting the reports about all the sick and burned civilians. And then we saw the pictures. Thousands and thousands of murdered women and children. I felt so sorry about what we had done. I felt a wave of sorrow, like the breath of God asking me, what have you done? What have you done? Well, I didn't have a good answer, Louis. I had nothing to say, nothing at all.
Déjame sola, Córdoba. Déjame sola, caca negra, luna negra, aceitunas en mi alforja, aunque se van los caminos, yo nunca llegar a Córdoba, Córdoba. Lejana y sola, Córdoba. Lejana y sola, por el llano, por el viento, jaca negra, luna roja. La muerte me está mirando desde las torres de Córdoba, Córdoba. Lejana y sola, Córdoba. Lejana y sola. ¡Qué camino tan largo! ¡Ay, mi jaca valerosa! ¡Ay, que la muerte me espera antes de llegar a Córdoba, Córdoba! Lejana y sola, Córdoba. Lejana y sola.
Yo, sí, basta ya, se acabó el juego.
A mí me gusta.
Se acabó.
Retírese.
¿Te has vuelto loca?
Me he vuelto, señor.
Te puedo despedir en cualquier momento. ¿Pero de qué te ríes?
Es tan gracioso.
¿Qué? ¿Qué es tan gracioso?
Que me despida. ¿Vestida así? ¿Dónde se ha visto una empleada despedida a su patrona?
¡Sácate los anteojos! ¡Sácate el buzón! ¡Son míos!
¡Vaya a ver al niño!
¡Te dije! ¡Te he dicho! ¡Se acabó el juego! O me devuelves mis cosas o te los saco.
Cuidado, no estamos solas en la playa.
¿Y qué hay con eso? ¿Crees tú que por estar vestida como empleada, que no van a reconocer a primera vista quién es la señora y quién la empleada?
No me levante la voz.
¡Llega! ¡Ya te voy a matar!
Kill my babies.
I've had a life of misery and abuse just like I did.
You were sold into it by your mother. I wouldn't have sold my daughters.
But you did sell them. You sold them for a better life.
No. I loved my daughters.
And you love me.
What she called us. This isn't love. This is hell. The day I met you, I sold my soul to the devil. I knew the minute I saw you, I had to have you in my arms, in my bed. And hibernate there. I wanted to drink your warm blood so I could be closer to you. I wanted to slice up your skin, paste it to my body so I could smell you wherever I went. There's no escaping you. Why'd you have to hurt them, Medea? I don't give a fuck what you did to the Garduños. Why'd you have to hurt my hijas? Why didn't you kill me instead?
I had to follow our destiny.
What is our destiny? How does it end? When does it end?